system building, job subject and all that. How do you act? Because your military is related actually. There are the thoughts out here and the Lord Cardinal when he can be charged the Russian artillery in the Balaji in the Tibetan war. And that is the time Lord Raman was on the top. He formed from the idle flags the Russian infantry was there and artillery was there. So he told those Sainik communication on Monday, he told his agency, go and tell Cardinal to charge the Russian guns, what was seen on the flanks. The gangster without warning came and told Cardinal, here, charge the Russian guns and gave a wave of his hand. A brave soldier Cardinal took his 600 men and went straight into the jaws of death, fired from the artillery, fired from infantry on either side into the valley, fired from front by the small arms and artillery, and out of 600, 193 returned. Absolutely because they are not past their orders. And the friend general says it was magnificent. But it was not war, it was madness. Clear and concise and crisp borders with the dimension of time and place has been given in any walk of life. Caesar invaded Britain and they looked for this, he will be coming back soon. But we have given a message, we are not coming back. So they went and landed in Britain. They climbed up a hill and he told his troops, here, burn the boats. There was no order required. When the soldiers saw behind, the boats were burning. They knew they were there to stay. What a clear purpose. So, the key is any order that can be misinterpreted will be misinterpreted. So, give clear orders in your company, in your industries, wherever you are.